Margaret Gaffney Haughery. You may recognize me from the statue dedicated to me at Margaret Place on Camp and Race Street. You know, I am somewhat proud. It is the first statue dedicated to a woman in the entire history of our country.
Greetings. I am the Baroness Micaela Leonarda Antonia Almanaster de Rojas de Pontalba. I have a legacy here in the city of New Orleans for the buildings which flank either side of Jackson Square, and also the landscaping of that square.
Mm-hmm.